Hello everybody and welcome to my first adventure of this 2023. I am at Pika Camp near Mount Fuji in Lake Saiko. And today I'm gonna use the Pomoli Manta teepee tent and the Pomoli stove. So it's snowing as you can see, and I will go and set up in my camp area and then I will bring you back, or maybe I will film while I'm setting up. However, it's the first time I'm setting up this teepee tent, but it shouldn't be any problem. So I see you later. All right everybody, I'm here, I'm gonna set up the tent and let's see.
Go. Thank you. Oh, for now, I do. Oh, I'm here, I'm under. Oh, I'm here, I'm here.
Okay, and we have the stove. Hopefully it will not burn the whole tent. And here it is. We have a window here. And we have the front window. And we put the guard there. Don't burn the tent, hopefully. And that's it. We will probably put some guideline there and stake it. All right. Okay, here we are. I'll finish the setup and bring you back later. Hello, everybody. It's still snowing. This is my temporary setup. I pull out the tarp attached to the chimney. I closed one door here, I left the other one open, and inside we have the stove cranking. It's pretty dark. It's pretty dark, but yeah, that will do. But tonight I think it will be miserable. I think I will use two sleeping bags to sleep, one inside the other. Oh boy. Anyway, I'll bring you back later. Meanwhile, look at this beautiful view. We are near the lake over there. I have a kind of lake even here, next to me. So beautiful. I do have a CO2 sensor just in case, but yeah, should be fine. So yeah, bring you back later. Hello, everybody. It's cold and snowing. Inside the tent it's better because the stove is going on. Not sure during the night how it will be. We'll see. At the end I will sleep with two sleeping bags, one in the other, inside the other. So yeah, that's it. I will bring you back when I will cooking dinner. Here I am cooking the minestrone while it's outside, it's cold. In here we are cooking the minestrone. Stove is going. And the minestrone is there. Revive a little bit the fire, and here we are. Outside stops snowing, but it's cold, guys. It is cold. Inside here it's pretty warm because the stove is going. But when in the night the stove will not go, because I cannot make the stove go all the night, then I don't know. It will be cold, very cold. Well, we'll see. For the time that I will be in there, I got the sensor. This is CO2 sensor. It says zero now. Well, I hope it works. I don't really want to die. So yeah, here we are. Oh, first adventure of the year. It's green, as Tony from AB Camping used to say, it's green, yeah, and miserable. Well, okay, see you later, guys. Bye bye. Good morning, everybody. I already packed my sleeping bag, and it's cold, cold morning. I will not turn on the stove because I have to clean it and pack it. So yeah, stove did a good job yesterday night. Yeah, it was crazy tarp, but anyway, let's see the panorama. Yesterday the tarp, I had to wake up and pack it here like this because it was blown away. Crazy night. Let's go check the lake. Some people are out this morning. Yeah, building their tent now. Oh, dear. I didn't know there was a small stream here. I bet it's still probably -4 or -5 degrees. Interesting things that you cannot see now is that this lake is made by volcanic eruption, so the rock are black. Oh, someone is here. You can see. All right, everybody. Alright everybody, that's all for today. This was the first adventure of the year. Quite grim, it was quite cold. But two sleeping bags did the job. Don't know why they say the sleeping bag comfort zone is -2. I disagree that sleeping bag, but okay. Alright. I wish everybody a wonderful year and see you soon with the next adventure. Take care. Thank you.
Thank you.